Richard, I want to talk about Vin Diesel and how he thinks he's cooler than he is, because this movie further reinforces this with like his new love interest, who's Elena, who is Hobbs's partner from Fast Five. And at the end of the of Fast Five and the beginning of this one, she like sides with him, and Hobbs is also won over and lets him go at the end of Fast Five. And in this film, he goes as far as to betray the law in defense of Dominic Toretto, right? They let Shaw go against like what the superiors are saying, and Hobbs agrees to do this because he agrees that they need to save... Who do they need to save? They need to save someone in that situation.
Yep.
So if you take that into account, and the fact that Brian has already turned from being a cop to a life of crime twice now because the friendship of Dominic Toretto is so irresistible, it's worth committing treason and becoming a fugitive for. Like, that's how cool Vin Diesel thinks Dominic Toretto is that it's worth it. At the end of Fast 4, Fast and Furious, and the start of Fast 5, they literally take down a prison bus. They flip a prison bus because
they
Dominic's is in one of the seats to get him out of going to prison for life.
Yeah.
And like, they're not fugitives, they're on the run.
I would expect you to do the same thing for me.
Okay, but we're good friends. Like, this
your
is my
friendship
question.
Is worth it.
Is Dominic Toretto even that good of a friend?
Like, no, he's good family.
I can barely recall any genuine moments of love that he actually shares between him and Brian in these films. Like, Vin Diesel cares about family, but he's not a very warm person. Like, when they find out that me and Brian are going to have a baby, he, like, hugs them both. And then there's a few, like, kind of, like, nice things he says to him. But he's very cold and standoffish. And I just... Dominic Toretto is such a fantasy of Vin Diesel. Like, he hasn't put the work in to make this character have earned the you know, the types of things he stands for. Whenever he does his speeches where he's like, the most important people in this room is what
Yeah, that's
matters.
Weird how he's like
most important thing in life will always be the people in this room. Right here. Right now.
And it's like, some of you have met for the first time and have been working together for like 3 days.
They're doing this for money.
Yeah, they're doing this to get $11 million.
If I was doing that and Vin Diesel started saying that, I'd be like, fuck it. Okay, dude, like, it's a lot of money though. Like, you realize that's why I'm here. I would like to put forward the theory that Dominic Toretto's not a good friend.